May 16th, 2024, Cobourg, Ontario, Canada. This is where CN's busy Kingston Subdivision, mile 264.6, is adjacent to CPKC Railway's Belleville Subdivision, mile 135. City and Windsor provides much of the traffic, while meanwhile on CN and CPKC Railway, they move 12,000 foot trains of intermodal, manifest, automotive, potash, grain, and chemicals. Here's an eastbound ethanol train from the Midwestern United States, bound for Albany, New York. Freshly ground rail provides the sound, while Belleville to MacMillan Yard, CN train, L517, speeds through. meet at Colburn with 528. CPKC train 119 from Montreal to Edmonton passes through. Unfortunately, the camera went out of focus. CN began expanding the Kingston Sub, adding third track to several sections. Between Grafton and Cobourg, about 10 miles, CN has three tracks. Operating with FTO, MacMillan Yard to Garneau, Quebec, train 368 passes through with 146 cars, mostly empty for the forest industry. Here comes M377, the Montreal to Toronto manifest, doing a much better speed. Halifax, Nova Scotia to Brampton Intermodal Terminal. A few miles east at CPKC Spicer, mile 131 of the Belleville Sub, train 113 makes its way through, followed by a pair of CN freight trains and the first via rail passenger train of the day, mile 260.7, the Kingston Sub, Pentecostal Road. Don't mind the irritating chimes, found at just about every railway crossing on the Kingston Subdivision.